This is a tribute to the land they call Butcherman, who lost one of his legs, had to have it amputated. I tell this story about it here.